What does Hakuna Matata mean to you?
Hakuna Matata. I mean, everyone knows it's from the movie Lion King. And for me, it's just a vibe. I mean, Hakuna Matata normally means like no problems, no stress. And for me, it's a lifestyle that I try to live. But also it just means that I try to fix every problem I can directly. I don't like to have problems. So for me, it's just like a kind of vibe, good vibes. Try to be happy all the time and try to give something back to everyone with a smile.